Yeah. Piece of the roof is going down. Plan is to remove half here now, actually. And as you can see, so much old englore and dirt and shit on top of these roof panels. So my workshop downstairs is gonna look like a mess.
Welcome to a new video.
Oof, yeah. Look at my floor. All right, Saturday, look here. I never had that small car on my car trailer, actually. Holy shit, this look craps. Every file, it look crap. But we have to do like this since that trailer is full of my roof. Nicklas?
Yes?
Do you drive behind me to the go-kart track though, in case something is falling off my trailer?
Of course.
Nicklas? Looks like you had problem to follow. You had problem to follow the Cadavit trailer. He was actually having problem to follow. Where it was corner, I was pulling away. Probably the tire, Nicklas, probably the tires, eh?
Yeah.
Dagen, the crew is looking beautiful, huh? Everyone having the same t-shirt and stuff, yeah. Come on, Jon, push up, push up. Are you going to test, brother? Nervous?
Yeah.
I like your driving shoes.
Yeah.
I think Morten is a little bit nervous there now. He didn't drive go-kart for probably 10 years. He's going to get a surprise in this course test. The left there, da. Come on. Get it down. What are you guys waiting for? In the bøyl. Thank you very much. Yeah. Ta igjen, Niklas. Åh, han tok den! Halla, gutter! Få se da! Nå girer den borte. Og gå her! Gi det bort den! Han var sett! Hæ?
Jumping gorilla!
Yeah, jumping like crazy, eh? Tired?
Yeah.
Yeah, four laps and you're tired?
Yeah.
That's good. Now we organize a engang license for these guys too. Both of them are pretty nervous. Tomia? Oh la la. Ooh, sexy legs. So Morten, this was just your birthday present since you had birthday the other day.
It's a nice present.
After being driving and thinking, how? What's the impression?
Nothing to like compare it to.
It's incredible. Yeah, it's actually
milestone. Like,
yeah, it's actually nothing we can compare against this. This is animal. Hey, since you got all this rib protection here, two layers, you actually looks a little bit fit.
Huh?
Nah, det är inte väl. Kom igjen! Kom igjen, Niklas! All right then. Let's ask him what you think. How was it, buddy? Tired?
Yeah.
How was it?
Oh, it was nice.
Great, eh?
Yeah.
Come on, let's you try it out. So, Niklas, how are you? Ja, gör det. All right, Eddie, it's your turn. Det er bra, Johan! Johan! Why are you turning the wrong way?
I wanted to drive this way!
That's the wrong way!
Looking good?
How was it?
It was crazy as hell. It was so fast, it's so quick and so bumpy and so awesome at all times.
It's extreme, eh?
Yeah, it's extreme.
Yeah, it's really extreme actually. That's good, buddy. No, it's actually a legend gonna test my go-kart. That's Tommy. How are you doing?
Very good.
We actually not been racing against each other, but we raced at the same time 10, 15 years ago. But he's a shifter expert, so he's gonna fly with my go-kart now.
Old school.
Old school.
The one measure.
Fy faen, du ser sexy ut, Tommy. You want to know how this is working, eller ska... This is the throttle, just as you know. Ska jeg døtte deg da?
Ja, kom igjen da.
Looking good. Hvordan var det, Tommy? Sliten, eller? Tired?
Ja, bra
du. My brother is back in the go-kart again. He started to go faster, actually. Har jeg gass her nå?
Det er bedre enn deg, Anna.
Well, that was almost, he went off.
He's giving up.
He stopped now. Now we are packing down because now I'm done too. My goal was to go underneath 45 today, seconds. And I did 45.14 two times. So we didn't manage, but I'm done. Have it been a good day?
Yes.
Nicklas?
Yes.
Been a good day? The great thing about this is that you guys have now to work for me every weekend in 3 years to pay back for this adventure. You just passed that. Hello, Magnus.
Hello.
We're at Rum, at Vardar, with Magnus and Jørgen. And guys is telling me that where we're running now, it's where the horses are. I'm afraid of horses. Jørgen. I'm afraid of horses.
I hate them too.
Are you afraid too?
Yeah.
What the fuck are we running here then? Holy shit, they're blocking the road. Hello, horses. Hi. Hi, ska gräs? Vill du ha gräs? Stay where you are. It's a new week. I'm doing different stuff, but mainly I'm gonna continue with the inside roof here now. This is the plastic I used from before. I'm going to stretch this further on now. Then I have to put more. Then this lechter and stuff for the roof. Look at this guy. Jon is having holiday. He's in a nice closet just to visit, and then he starts to walk and clean the floor. Har du sovet godt eller?
Nei.
Jeg har brokket litt. Det har regnet et jævlig natt. Short update. I'm out traveling. I just picked... What's so funny? What's so fucking funny? Forget about her. I've been on the other side of Norway, Stavanger, picking up a car. It's this one. Peugeot GT Line. 308, station wagon. It's a damaged car. This is the damage. that's all actually.
We left yesterday evening, slept in the back of the car this night, it was cold as hell, picked up the car this förmiddag. Now we're driving back home, it's 8 hours one way, plus minus.
And with the joke was lying there, it feels like 15 hours one way. Nice road over the mountains here. Huh? What did you mark? Martina? What are you doing?
What's up, bro? We're
down at Maxmo, picking up a lot of materials. And the reason why is because most of this I don't need now before a few months. But now on Monday, today is Thursday, prices on wood pieces and stuff, material is going up 30 to 35% on everything. Crazy, or? Now we're gonna have a competition, Adam.
Competition?
Competition. First, you make movie of me now.
How to get the rim on the tire for the go-kart. Then we do like this. Oh, fy faen, myk you are. Jævlig myk you are, Adam. Well, that was slow, but... yeah.
Kom igjen, Adam.
Yes.
Show us the magic.
Teller du da?
Ja. Klar, gå. Dagen. Oh la la. Nå ser jeg sliter. Now he's struggling. Time is ticking, Audun. Kom igjen da. Det der går ikke. Det der blir ikke noe greie på. Oi. Hæ?
Not too bad.
We are preparing the rain tires because look outside. It's perfect go-kart weather. Look at Larsen her, pulling out the markis and grei. Is it strong sun her, eller? Is the sun strong?
The sun is coming, man.
No, it's not. So I did actually many laps now. Look at the go-kart now. Holy shit, I have to go home and clean later on. Now is it Audun's turn? Audun gonna try? Here we go then. Larsen racing, it's ready. Audun is normally not driving a shifter cart, so this is for sure different for him. Here we got Petter Olsen. I was fighting with Titem go-kart for many years ago. Hello, Petter.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Bra,
bra. Ja, bra. So I didn't see Petter for like 10 years, I guess. And last time I saw him, we was crashing in go-kart or something. No, we wasn't, but we was fighting a lot in the Alba. That's many years ago, eh?
Yeah.
I guess like 15 or something.
15, yeah.
Shit, it's a long time ago.
We're not getting old.
No, we are still young, we are still young. Yeah, making the roof straight. As you can see, after pretty many shims some places. Laser up, so... I adjusted that. The roof is coming slowly together here now, but I'm gonna wait a little bit more with this one now, because on this side over here I'm gonna change the I will show you upstairs. Yeah, I'm gonna change this a little bit, so it's better to do that first, because maybe those wood pieces is going down 1, 2, 3 millimeter now, so it's better straight up underneath there. But now pair is done. So I have to continue here now. So this one I put up today. I'm gonna do this further down there. And because here we're gonna have the kitchen. For you guys, we saw the last vlog. Fuck, man! It's coming a car! That's this stupid food bike.
I got punked!
Yeah, you get punked.
Yeah.
Oh, there's coming a car! This is when you have been cleaning your welding table with the vacuum cleaner. And when you're done, you can find a few small parts. Oh, hopefully it's here somewhere. Yeah. We did find it.
Did.
After going through the the vacuum cleaner bag, we didn't find anything, but here it is. it's still there after I hammer out this one. So it's my mistake then. Actually, it's Martina, my girl, who have been vacuum cleaning these tables. So I'm gonna tell her it was in the bag, because she's home nervous now, because I asked her if you remember she was vacuum cleaning up something like this. So we just keep quiet up this morning that it was my mistake, and we say it's Martina's mistake.
The reason why I put this apart is because this arm was cracked, the other one, the original one. So my brother now made this one new. So this is the locking mechanism. This is going to be, this is the bottom one. This one going to be here at the top. There we go. I made a hole there. Let's see if it's fit. Oh, oh la la. Perfect. And this one. Huh? It's nice to be so handy.
So back to this then. This is where the kitchen wall going to be. This is done now. Those are going to remove later. I'll put up some support inside there. This one is up. What I'm working with now is, now I'm going to make this one double. So it's going to be stiffer. It's going to be double from there to there. Actually, when I stop for a second, I'm going to just look around there. Holy shit, there's a lot of work left before I'm done. Made more of these supports for the roof. I have to weld those together, as you can see. Hole I already made. And those going to be support up in the corner there. Like there. There you already see I got one. That's to keep the angle on the top there, not to flex, you know. It's going to be stiff. There we go. Hola. Thank you for today.
Likewise.
I just done with 30k on this roller skis. Nicklas was really strong today. We did 30 kilometers. Nicklas was actually the fittest one.
Yes.
That's not often. Normally you just cry halfway, but now today he was strong.
What are you talking about?
Not today, I was the one who was crying. Hey, Lumi, Lumi. Jag var lite sociala. And after this fantastic roller ski trip, Jale var allerede skiftet, Jale.
Ja,
det
skjønt.
Why is not the food ready? What did you say? Should I snekre sammen a video about this?
Snekre sammen.
No, I said we have to make a video of this because my brother made this. Look at this now, guys. This is the hengsel to the black door inside there. We're going to be up there on the second floor. And we was missing the center part. This one was like this. They have stolen this one. So I needed one. I ordered one, but I waited for 3 months. So fuck it. I don't gonna wait for it anymore. So my brother actually made this one. 2 pieces. Been welding it together. I'm gonna sand it here now perfectly. Then we're gonna give it to Gunnarsen Galvano for, hva heter det? Eloxering. Yeah. Gonna put, I don't know what the name is. So it's gonna look like this one. Pretty cool, eh? Thank
now
you very much.
Door can be mounted.
Huh?
Now the door can be mounted.
Yes, now the door soon can be mounted. Today have just been a day. I've been continuing. I don't know how to say it now. Here. Been open up a little bit here. Put up this frame. It's gonna be into the hall down there, further down. Kitchen gonna be from here to that wall. Yeah, this is going to be the office, actually, if I didn't tell you earlier on. Here, just going to have a storage. Same further down on those. Going to be storage in between. Ooh la la. Alrighty, here we can see. This is double now, all the way down there with bolts and glue. This one is now ready. Glue is on. Time to put it up. Like that. For the middle here, those two wood pieces coming together. I made a steel plate now with holes. I'm gonna bolt it there so this is not gonna be weak. Then this one should be done. This is totally solid now. That's good. Then it's just to continue further down here. But before I continue here now, I'm going to say thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel if you already didn't, and hope you all have a great summer. I'm going to do a little bit more here now before I go to running, and I'm going to do some office work tonight, and tomorrow I actually go to Copenhagen Grand Prix street race in København to watch the electric TCR and speak to some of my friends there. That's actually going to be nice. So till next time guys, have fun.